I swear I'll run away from every home I ever have. So I'll build a new house in every town I pass. Maybe then I won't always feel lost and trapped. When I was growing up, I was the smartest kid I knew. Well, maybe that was just because I didn't know that many kids. All I know is now I feel the opposite. Like if you don't wanna work, then that becomes your job. There's a lot of overtime, there's not many days off. I hope you know that I'm not trying to complain. It just gets hard to explain to people that I know, or the kids who come to shows, that I just don't wanna talk about the office today. Cause I've watched friends go from being pessimists to work at home archaeologists. They dig skin deep, they work hard every day. I'm burying their arms for a vein or two that maybe they forgot. And the cops say it's a crime for people like me and those friends of mine to wanna die. Like my neighbor in St. Pete, she's been on house arrest down here. If she tries to leave her yard, they'll lock her in a cage for years. Cause sometimes she wants to die, and she shoots dope when she thinks she could die. And the law, they caught her one too many times, shooting dope when she felt like she could die.
What you don't love, cause we're enough. Live
afraid, cause we're enough. You'll always be okay, because we'll always be enough.